Hey there, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, we will be walking through how to fix the PowerShell as a stopped working issue or if PowerShell is not opening at all on Windows 11 or 10. This is a common problem for many users, but don't worry, we have got you covered. Let's get started first. Let's talk about why this might happen. PowerShell is an essential tool in Windows that lets you automate tasks and manage your system more efficiently. However, sometimes it can stop working for various reasons, such as corrupted system files, conflicts with third-party software, or even permission issues, but don't worry. We're going to walk through a few steps to get it working again. The first thing we always recommend is to restart your computer. Sometimes PowerShell might not open due to a temporary issue. Simply restarting your system can resolve it. Go ahead and restart your computer and check if PowerShell is working after that. And if PowerShell still isn't opening, try running it as an administrator. To do this, press the Windows key and type PowerShell in the search results. Right-click on Windows PowerShell and select Run as Administrator. Sometimes PowerShell requires elevated permissions to work properly, so running it as an administrator might do the trick if you're still facing issues. Don't worry. Let's move on to the next step. I would date it or missing updates can cause PowerShell to stop working. So it's essential to make sure your Windows 10 or 11 system is up to date. To check for updates, press the Windows key, then click on Settings. In the Settings window, click on Windows Update, then click on Check for Updates. If there are any available updates, go ahead and install them and restart your computer. This might fix any system-related issues affecting PowerShell. Another solution is to re-register PowerShell. This will restore any missing or corrupted files associated with it. To do this, we will be using the command prompt. Click the Windows key search for CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and Run as Administrator. Corrupted system files are one of the most common causes of PowerShell not opening. So let's run the System File Checker tool to scan for and repair any corrupted files. Once the command prompt opens, type the following command and press Enter. SFC space slash scan now. The system will now begin scanning for corrupted files. This can take some time, so be patient and let it complete. Once the scan finishes, restart your computer and check if PowerShell opens. If the SFC scan didn't resolve the issue, you can use the Development Imaging Service and Management Tool. DISM to repair the system image. Open command prompt as administrator. Again, type the following. DISM space slash online space slash cleanup image space slash restore health. This command will attempt to fix any issues with the system image that could be preventing PowerShell from opening. It can take several minutes, so don't worry if it takes a while. Once completed, restart your computer and check if PowerShell is working again. Sometimes malware or third-party software can interfere with PowerShell. Run a full system scan using your preferred antivirus software to make sure your computer is free of malware. If your system is clean but PowerShell still wants to open, consider uninstalling recently installed third-party software, as one of them might be causing the issue. To uninstall a program, press the Windows key, go to Settings, and click on Apps. In the Apps and Features section, find the software you want to remove and click Uninstall. And that's it. Hopefully one of these tips has helped you fix the issue of PowerShell not opening or stopping on your Windows 10 or 11 system. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips and tutorials. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below and I will do my best to help you out. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.